Victory 91.5, WWEV coming North Georgia, and online at victory91.5.com. It's the sound of revival. This is Keith going into our prayer time as we do after Dr. Martin Rutland, giving us so much knowledge and wisdom and how to apply it into our lives, into our world. It's amazing the amount of impact that we can make on someone just by talking to them, encouraging them, maybe even just texting or emailing them each day and just letting them know that someone prayed for them. So we may have, you know, a list of people that we're thinking about right now that we can talk to, we can encourage. So let's pray for them. Let's pray for them by name. So as we pray, just be thinking about
them. I think those puppies are worn out.